model tips. Get ready with me. How to get flawless photoshoot skin. Hey lovelies, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is my skincare routine the night before and the morning of a photoshoot. It's always important to take care of your skin, but for those special days, you want to have an extra clean and clear face, especially when taking photos and being in front of a camera because you have a high chance that these photos are going to stay forever on the internet. I often use this routine before special events as well because I know I'll be taking lots of photos and videos. And you know, with the 1080p HD quality these days, any little skin flaw will show. Here are the steps the night before your big day. Step 1, take off your makeup using a face brush. My favorite brush is the Vita Good Spin for Perfect Skin Brush, and I attach the face brush on it. Rinse your spin brush with water and put your favorite face wash on it. I use Neutrogena's Oil-Free Acne Wash in Pink Grapefruit because I just love the smell and how it has the tiny cleansing balls to exfoliate your skin. Washing your face with a spin brush really removes your makeup that's caught deep in your pores. The spinning will take off all your dead skin cells, meaning no dry patches of skin. Ew, I hate those. And actually gives you more youthful skin. Yay for new skin! I'm actually giving two of these away, and I'll put the contest details below. If you guys want to buy this too, I put the website below, and I have a coupon code for $50 off. It's Arika813. My face feels like a baby's face now. So smooth, and now my face can finally breathe. Step 2, take a shower and wash your hair. It's good to wash your hair the night before. You don't want to arrive with smooth, clean hair because the hairstyles won't hold as well as a day-old dirty hair. I mean, it's not dirty, but you know what I mean. Step 3, blow dry your hair and straighten it. I use the Noumi Signature Ionic Blow Dryer because it dries so fast, and Noumi Vintage Ceramic Straightener, which also works wonders and makes my hair so soft and straight. Step 4, eye cream and sleeping facial. Apply the Kors Quercetin and Oak Anti-Aging and Anti-Wrinkle Eye Cream on your under eyes. You'll look wide awake in the morning and also look like you had tons of sleep. Then, on your face, apply Kors Wild Rose and Vitamin C Advanced Brightening Sleeping Facial. Yes, it's a facial cream, but it works all night. So you put it on during your sleep and leave it on. Step 5, tanning. Put on some Million Dollar Tan Cabana Tan Extreme Tanning Lotion and lather up your sexy body. Put it on your legs, arms, butt, tummy, and really your entire body. And you definitely won't be having any tan lines. Step 6, go to sleep with an eye mask on. Good morning, it's your big day. Step 1, wash your face. You'll notice that the eye cream and the facial mask during the night really help smooth your face. Step 2, brush teeth. I use my Sonicare toothbrush and Crest 3D White Luxe toothpaste. This is my favorite toothbrush because it spins and brushes your teeth super clean. And I love this toothpaste because it doesn't have a nasty taste like all the other toothpastes I've tried. By the way, I do brush my teeth at night as well, but I didn't want to show it twice in the video. Step 3, take a shower. Don't wash your hair this time, but shave. Since it's the day of the shoot today, you must shave. I use the Chic Intuition Moisture Razor and the Skintimate Moisturizing Shave Gel. Step 4, lotion time. I like to use Total Immersion Moisturizer by California Tan, which is a tan extender to hold the bronze skin that Million Dollar Tan gave you the night before. And so I wrote this song. Step 5, daytime moisturizer and eye cream. I like to put on Origins Ginseng Eye Cream to brighten and depuff your eyes in the morning. This one really brightens the under eye and also fills in the wrinkles. On the face, I put on Proactive's Green Tea Moisturizer because it'll moisturize, but with the green tea, will also tighten your skin for the day. She found herself. Step 6, brush your hair. Since you had your hair up in a clip, take your hair down and brush it. I use my huge Conair hairbrush. Then put on your favorite serum. You already know mine is PYT's Argan Oil. This way your hair will look shiny and neat and your hairdresser at your shoot can just style it instantly. Step 7, whiten teeth. Use the Whitening Lightning Super Booster Teeth Whitening Pen and brush it on your teeth. Wait for 60 seconds and you'll for sure have a brighter smile. Step 8, change into something comfy. I almost always wear my juicy sweatsuit because they are the comfiest things ever, but still cute. Usually at shoots, we work longer hours and there's always AC, so I like to be warm too. Step 9, smell good. No one wants to be around a stinky model, so put on some deodorant, girlfriend. I use Dove's Go Sleeveless Deodorant and Beauty Finish because it smells good. Then put on your favorite perfume. Don't wear too much to the point you're suffocating your stylist, but wear enough that you smell good. My favorite scent right now is Flower Bomb by Victor and Rolf. It smells so fabulous. Step 10, put on your shades. I rock my huge Tom Ford Lydia shades because it makes my no makeup face look glamorous. Step 11, pack and go. Pack your photo shoot suitcase and go to your shoot at least 15 minutes early.
Hey guys, thank you guys so much for watching my photo shoot ready video. If you guys like this video, make sure you thumbs it up and also leave any comments below for any future suggestions for any videos. And also my next video is gonna be how to pack for a photo shoot. So it's gonna be all the stuff that's in my photo shoot bag. And also that spin brush that I was using earlier, I have two that I'm giving away. I have them right here, and the rules for the contest are right below. But if you want to purchase it, you can also buy it at $39.99 with my discount code, ARIKA813, instead of the $100. Okay, thanks guys. Bye.